You know, I keep always hear about this myths about long-term care.
Yeah, we get that a lot. Yeah. The myths about long-term care, probably the one we hear the most is, it won't happen to me.
Okay, that's the myth. That's the number one myth. That's a $2 million one.
That's a $2 million. Sometimes three.
Yes.
But yes, it certainly is. We hear that a lot, and of course that's not true, because if you look at the statistics of long-term care, about 40% of all care is for people under the age of 64, 18 to 64, people currently receiving caregiver services today. Again, people over 65 are more prone to it, and as you get older, the care gets greater, or the need for it gets sooner and greater at that time. But it's anyone can use it at any time. A lot of times in the early ages, it's due to accidents.
Okay.
And early onset diseases like multiple sclerosis. A third of all stroke victims are under the age of 64, for example, is an area that they look in. So you don't have to be old to need it.
Okay. So the myth is not really, it's the saying that, oh, I'm never going to need this.
Yeah, that's our biggest myth. The second myth that's out there is, my health insurance will take care of it, or Medicare will take care of it, is the other myth about that. Medicare and health insurance is insurance is designed to cure you, to make you better, to make you whole. Long-term care takes care of you. It doesn't cure you of anything. But most people think their health insurance will take care of it, or some forms of Medicare will take care of it. Medicare does have a small element to it, but it has to be skilled in nature before it will take care of it, and it's only for a minimum period of time. The average stay in a nursing home facility under Medicare is 23 days.
23 days. And I believe the average long-term care is about three and a half years stay in the long-term care.
The average stay for long-term care, and again, with averages, they're helpful and they're useful, but we don't want to depend totally on that, because the average for a man, whether it's going from home care through nursing home, is about 3.5 years, and for women who need care longer than men, could be 5 years or more. But again, you got to look at those people in a cognitive situation where Alzheimer's is, the care could be anywhere between 2 and 20 years.
Two and 20 years.
Yes.